Category is word histories. Here comes the clue, gentlemen. In old philosophy, this 12-letter word referred to a fifth substance superior to earth, air, fire, or water. You have 30 seconds, and spelling will count on this final. Good luck. Which word did you think of?
I got nothing.
You got nothing. Phlogiston. Nope, that is incorrect. It's going to cost you how much? 7,600. That's all right. Remember what I said a little while ago. Let's go to Bob Verini now. He had 10,400. Does he have nothing or something? He came up with phlogiston also, and he lost 3,600, taking him to 6,800. Now we come to Brad Rutter. 15,800 going into final, and he wrote down what is...
Adamantium, like Wolverine?
Adamantium, no. The correct word is quintessence.
Oh.
Quintessence. So it's going to cost Brad how much? 4,000. That drops into 11,800. We will take these scores and we will add them to tomorrow's total to determine who wins $1 million. Remember them, and I know you will. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning us in today. It's going to be exciting tomorrow. $1 million will be given away to one of these players.